Hey theme lovers, welcome back to another fresh episode of Mobile Funda. In today's video, we are going to do a complete HyperOS 3 customization using multiple themes. So if you want your HyperOS device to look stylish, smooth and clutter-free, make sure you watch this video till the end. And if you enjoy customization videos like this, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to Mobile Funda for more HyperOS themes and custom setups. Friends, if I talk about this customized theme, then let's start with the lock screen, where we are going to see the lock screen with a big IO style clock widget at the top. Well, this lock screen doesn't come with any customization options, but one interesting thing I like about this lock screen is whenever the digit 1 appears, its color changes from white to red, which looks amazing. In addition to that, the bottom widgets as well as the lower toggles appear in a semi-transparent layout, which helps in enhancing the beauty of this lock screen. Now let's move towards the home screen. Here we are going to see the home screen in this layout, where a big clock widget appears at the top, which not only looks big, but is also very useful, such as when I tap on the time, it opens the clock app. Similarly, when I tap on the weather details, it opens the weather app. And lastly, when I tap on the music shortcut, it opens the recent music app that I have used. So when you are listening to music, this widget will be very useful. Now let's talk about the second main highlight of this theme, which is its icons. These icons appear in a 3D style with top-notch details, which you can clearly see on the screen. And the thing I like about these icons is their shadow, which gives the feeling that these icons are real and in front of the eyes, whether it's system app or any third-party apps. Next and main highlights of this theme is the control center. Here we get a clean and minimal layout with soft rounded toggles, which gives it a premium and modern look. The brightness, volume and even the lower toggles comes with a clean white outline, which actually enhances the overall beauty of this control center. So overall, this control center feels smooth and clutter-free and perfectly matches our custom HyperOS 3 setup. By the way, the best feel of this control center is seen in light theme mode. Last but not least is the status bar, which appears in this layout where we see the day and date on the left side and the other indicators on the right side, which gives a slight stock Android feel and helps the whole setup feel more premium. So these were the features of this theme. Now we will set up this theme on our Note 13 Pro 5G. So first we will go to the theme store. And apply this theme called OX3D1. Then we will get our icons, widgets and lock screen. Next, for the control center, first we will apply this theme called Yulo Kondrong as a status bar. Then again we will come back to the theme section and apply the same theme as a system. By the way, while applying this theme, our phone may lag or hang, so we just need to wait. If it doesn't work, then simply restart your phone. Last is the lock screen wallpaper, and for that, we'll go to the lock style, and then tap on this customize icon, and first we will enable this option to enable the depth effect of the wallpaper. Then tap on this option and select the JPEG peak. Similarly, tap on this option and select the PNG peak. Now when we go to our lock screen, we will see that the lock screen has been customized. Rest you will get the home screen wallpaper from our Telegram channel. So that's it for today's video. I hope you like today's Mobile Funda's customized theme. If yes, then like this video and share it with your friends. And don't forget to subscribe Mobile Funda for more HyperOS customizations in the future. See you in the next video. Till then, keep customizing.